danger by gathering for so-called drifting in Detroit. The latest example shows people standing close together, not wearing masks, and risking being hit by out-of-control cars.
Shit, I'm alive!